We've been surrounded by drones for years, but only recently they got so popular.
Now, the fact is that there are drones among bees and also in ant colonies. But today, we are really excited to introduce Erle-Spider as the first leg drone powered by Ubuntu.
This is an app-enabled and six-leg computer that has been specifically designed for being there where none other drones have been before.
We've always believed that the future of robotics wouldn't be about humanoids of thousands of euros.
But it will be about Linux-based, accessible and affordable technology that will allow the people to put their creativity into real applications.
Erle-Spider will be released in an open way, so that developers can actually create the next generation robot applications.
Erle-Spider is a fully functional Linux computer that has many sensors on board and supports several I/O interfaces. It can be controlled over Bluetooth, Wi-Fi, and even 3G and 4G networks.
Thanks to Snappy Ubuntu Core, Erle-Spider has access to a cloud-based app store for robots and drones. A marketplace that allows developers to create behaviors and make money out of it, pretty much the same as it works with mobile phones.
At the center of this platform, we place ROS, the robot operating system, the ultimate framework for developing robot applications that is tightly integrated within the App Store.
Erle-Spider has been designed with simplicity in mind, a drone for the future that can even be 3D printed.
As supporters of this next generation of smart drones, Erle-Spider will allow many to plan and execute autonomous missions using the Drone Code Foundation tools. We've got everything ready, but in order to make Erle-Spider affordable, we need to produce big quantities. Thereby, we need your support. Support this campaign and help us making the first app-enabled Ubuntu drone with legs.
We've always... Bah, bah, bah.